The actor Michael Angelis, the narrator of the Thomas the Tank Engine series and Thomas and Friends, has died aged 76.
"Careful, Thomas," called his driver, but it was too late.
He lent his voice to the programme for 13 series, taking over from Ringo Starr in 1991. The Liverpool-born actor also appeared in Z Cars, The Liverbirds and Boys from the Blackstuff.